is Rouge. I've located Eggman's base and will proceed to enter it now. I hate to say it. I guess I'm going to have to find that key first.
Thank God this isn't towards the end of the game, because I don't know what would have happened. I forgot about those. Oh my God, bro. There we go. There we go. Ugh. All right. It was right there. I'm stupid. No, you can't shoot me.
I got it.
We got this.
Not too bad, I guess.
That was awful. Don't lie to me. Don't you dare lie to me about that. That was horrendous.
I finna bust tonight.
It's a space transporter. The destination has been set to Ark. Wasn't that space colony shut down over 50 years ago?
Yeah.
What's he doing up there anyway? Doesn't matter. It's my mission to find out what he's up to.
So this is the space colony Ark. I have to locate the central control room that Shadow mentioned before he left.
Shadow did not mention... He didn't mention a ruin. What are you talking about, Eggman? He didn't say anything about that. Wow, what? Son. You must be hearing things. Yo. I was supposed to jump on that. I feel stupid for killing myself now. Thank you for the jet engine. Let's go. Thank you, bro. I need my abilities back. I can't, you know? Like, thank you for giving me at least one of them. There we go. Oh God. There we go. Oh, come on, bro. Yo.
It's my life, what they what I wanna do. It's my life, where they what I wanna go. It's my life, who I wanna love a more. It's my life, what they what I wanna talk. It's my life.
you. I'll make you pay for this. Finally.
I should have tried a little harder.
You think? I haven't played this in such a long time.
I've been waiting for you, Doctor. Now, I will show the glorious achievement of what the world's leading scientist, Professor Gerald, has created.
That's a glitch with the lighting.
Space colony created by mankind. Not many people know that the Ark contained a top secret research facility.
The light is behind him.
Destruction were being created.
Again.
This is one of them. A weapon capable of destroying an entire planet.
I will not let you destroy my world!
Codenamed the Eclipse Cannon.
Yeah.
Destroying an entire planet. Was this my grandfather's legacy?
But it's been deactivated for some time now. To reactivate it, large amounts of energy are necessary.
Oh, so that's why we needed the Chaos Emerald.
Exactly. To reactivate the machine, we need the 7 Chaos Emeralds. Once you have that, then you have the ultimate power of destruction to use as you please. And then, the world could be yours.
Sounds like
ooh.
Use the machine to dominate the world and build a legacy
of
my own.
Do you really think it will be that easy?
Stop interrupting everybody, Rouge.
I've got a great idea. How about making a deal?
A deal?
When you grab that huge emerald, you said something about a reaction. A reaction that it may have with the Master Emerald. If you could just let me borrow that radar, I may be able to help you. What do you think?
If I do, what's in it for me?
I have an idea where the other Chaos Emeralds may be. It may not look like it, but do you know that I am a treasure hunter that specializes in all kinds of jewels?
Shadow's face.
I don't think we've been introduced. I'm Rouge the Bat, but you can call me Rouge.
Shadow's face. That was priceless.
Having to come back isn't my idea of a vacation. How can you be sure your intelligence reports are correct? Why would the Chaos Emeralds be here on the island? Are you absolutely sure?
Well, believe what you want to believe.
Very well, very well. Let's discuss how we are going to do this. I will go in first and distract the military troops, allowing you to sneak in the base without being detected.
Okay.
Then, Shadow will enter the armory, where he will set the timer on these dynamite packs. Once that is in place, we will blow up the whole island and get away before anyone has a chance to know what hit them. Meanwhile, you'll have to sneak into the cargo area and grab the Chaos Emerald. That's a challenge for such a worthy treasure hunter as yourself, isn't it, Duck Girl?
She didn't even blink. She didn't even wink. Oh, what was that, bruh? Her eyes are closed. Okay, you seen how Shadow just ran, right? Oh my god. What even was that? There we go, Vulcan cannon. No, I'm still alive. Okay, I gotta get my lives back sooner or later. Holy. I'll make you pay for this. There we go. Okay, I have to change the way I'm gripping this controller because this feels awful. Dude, this vibration is too strong, dude. It's lethal. What? I shot him. Oh no, my power is going down. Okay, thank God. Let's go. They're tingling, bro. They're tingling. My fingers.
Okay, everyone ready? Shadow, Rouge, on with the show.
Oh, Sonic! I thought I'd never see you again.
Your eyes! That's painful. They spelled you're wrong. His head! Oh. For a second there, I thought Eggman... No joke. For a second there, I thought Eggman, like, his head was like completely pushed into his head, and that's how his goggles were like showing. Like they flipped his head down, and that was it. But I think they were actually there.
I'll make you pay for this. Better luck next time.
It glitched. Boy. Yeah, but no joke. If his head was really turned down like that, I'm done.
No more time to waste. Set the timer for 15 minutes. Let's
I don't think you have any idea how fast I really am. I'm fast as fuck, boy.
5 minutes should be plenty. Here I go.
This is completely randomized. We got it! Yes! Finally, the game did something in my favor. It didn't throw that crap at me. Like, it's stuck in a wall, but you can't get it because it glitched out.
How was that? Perfect?
Yeah.
Like me?
How about that? You just played yourself. Oh no.
I can't believe I've come this far, just to fail.
This is Light Dog headquarters. Intruder found entering security hold. Preparing to attack.
The military found her already, so what was the point in doing that, huh? And she was stupid. She set the timer for 5 minutes when she clearly couldn't get it in 5 minutes. That's dumb. God. Yeah, that's right. Eat it. Eat it. Eat it. Eat it.
Not bad, huh? I'm pretty strong, alright.
You ain't strong? I'm the one who did that. I controlled you. I'm strong. You troublemaker. You troublemaker. Yo, anybody else hear those monkeys? I jumped. Oh man. I jumped, but I hit the wall before it could actually, you know, do it. As you can tell, I'm dying a lot. Unintentionally. Hut! There we go. Thank you. Oh, I thought I died.
Too easy for me.
Hey, that's...
That blue hedgehog again, of all places.
I found you, Faker.
Faker? I think you're the fake hedgehog around here. You're comparing yourself to me? Huh. You're not even good enough to
make you eat those words.
You can't get away this time.
I'll make you eat those words.
Bring it on.
You can't attack Sonic from the front. Try attacking him from behind.
Bring it on.
No time to hang out with the likes of you.
Yeah, that's right.
Shadow, what are you doing? Hurry and get back here right now before the island blows up with you on it.
Blows up? Did that bomb just say bomb bomb? Bomb bomb. Eggman bomb bomb.
Chaos control.
That looks awful. That looks like... Ugh, that was... Ugh, what was that, right?
Professor said his life's work was dedicated to all of those who live down there. He once told that the reason for his existence was making people happy through the power of science.
Shadow.
Maria, I just don't know anything anymore. I often wonder why I was created, what my purpose is for being here. Maybe if I go down there, I will find the answers. Maybe.
Okay, guys.
Maria.
Why so melancholy?
My PC is dying. Let's end this cutscene, please.
So unlike you, Shadow, to come and rescue me. But your ability to use the chaos control certainly comes in handy.
Yeah, you think?
You know, I didn't come to save you. I came back for the chaos emeralds.
Yeah, yeah, but then again, that's not the whole story, is it?
Everything is ready to go!
Are you sure? We only have 6 of the 7 Chaos Emeralds.
Yes, we know!
That's more than enough for the demonstration.
Hurry up!
Let's get the show on the road!
Thank you!
Citizens of Earth, lend me your ears and listen to me very carefully. My name is Dr. Eggman! World's greatest.
Thank you, Eggman. You shot the moon. We good now. Now hopefully I can end this. Please do. My PC is on like 33% at the moment. I can't have it die on me. Please. Sir. Sir, come on. Because it won't end!
It was really impressive. You've managed to create complete havoc on the whole planet. Does this now mean we control the planet and can do as we choose?
At this rate, the cannon will take too much time to charge up. If you want to unleash its full potential, you'll need all 7 Chaos Emeralds.
Where in the world have you been?
Something happened?
Our threats fell on deaf ears.
Look at you, throwing a tantrum like a little kid. How totally embarrassing.
Don't forget your end of the bargain, Batgirl. What about that last Chaos Emerald? We had a deal, right? So where is my emerald?
Here you go. I found this.
Why didn't you show me this before?
This station square saved from a life-threatening missile attack.
His hand.
Has awarded its famed prize to the boy who saved Station Square. Miles Tails Brower was given the Chaos Emerald as a testament of his heroic deed at a ceremony held at City Hall.
This makes things a whole lot easier. Hurry, go back to Earth and find them fast.
Didn't Eggman...
Chaos
Eggman interrupted himself mid-sentence.
Maria.
This is Rouge reporting. Currently, I have not been able to confirm if Shadow is the ultimate life form or not. I will continue my research on Project Shadow and have a follow-up report very shortly. Just a reminder, don't forget about my jewels.